before this video starts, I just want to say that today is a really exciting special day because I just brought out my second song and it's called In The Day. I'm going to leave all the info in the description and all the links, so if you do want to listen to that, that'd be great. I'll put a little insert here so you can have a little preview.
Editing me to look like you edit on gel to look with these little arms.
Oh, it's gonna happen.
You pull the weirdest, you pull the face and then you'll just replay it and then replay it and then replay it.
I'm just doing it right now with that.
replay. Okay, so what you should have done at the beginning is tell me how many questions there were, because we could have decided like how many points you think I'm gonna get and how many points I think I'm gonna get.
No, because I knew that you wouldn't get any of them.
Can I stop you? Mm-hmm. You've got lipsticks running down that you're wiping off.
Always keeping me in check. Hey guys, it's Talia and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here with my mummy! My favourite mummy in the whole world.
Your only mummy.
Well, yeah. And basically, because the other day my mum said to me, she's like, you tweeted something on Twitter, I have no idea what you said. She was like, I was trying to work it out for ages, like what it stood for. And I tweeted this, like I'll flash up the tweet on the screen. And she was trying to work out what the ASDF, like, difficult thing. She was trying to work out what each letter stood for. Which I thought was really funny. She was like, that's so funny. So yes, I went onto the interweb, and searched up sort of like common slang terms and like abbreviations and stuff. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna write them down and I'm gonna show the camera and my mum. Every single like social media has their own slang. Like the slang on like Tumblr is different from the slang on from like Twitter and Instagram. So yeah, I will tell you where it comes from. And also guys, if I get it wrong or something, it's not that deep. You don't need to like troll me in the comments. I know that they're used across all social medias, but some things are more like prominent on certain platforms. So we're gonna start off fairly easy. Or what I think's pretty, I think you'll get this. So this is the first one. I mean, you can bleep out, you cannot say the first word.
Oh no, I didn't know what it was for a second. Oh. So now you've said that, I know.
Damn! I'm like, what do you want to say? Really?
Oh god, I'm already failing.
How do I know? Do you want me to put it in context?
Okay.
FML, my mum just grounded me. Beep!
My life?
Yay!
I get a ting.
Yeah, oh, yeah, there you go.
Ting.
That was your little sound effect.
Thank you.
Okay, that was, there you go. I'm not going to give you context for all of them though.
Okay.
Okay, let's go for this one.
Okay, so this is the next one.
Oh. I think that was the penny dropping!
I was about to read it phonetically, being all cocky, but thinking actually it is meant to be read phonetically.
Yeah.
So it's different.
Yeah, there you go! That was so, I literally loved, I'm going to replay the moment where she realised what it meant.
Oh.
Okay, now this one is specific to chat rooms.
Okay.
So I wouldn't necessarily, I've never used this in my life, but if you are a chat room user, this is one of the things that is pretty common. So this is
ASL.
That wasn't me giving you a clue.
Oh, well,
no, it's fine.
And there's a slash between them. That's how it's meant to be written.
Mm-hmm. No, I just did that for, you know, a bit of doodling. Okay, it's a question. Well, it's not a question, but they are individual questions, I suppose you could say. They're individual words, but each one is like...
Oh, okay. Age, sex... Are you impressed?
I am! I'm a little awesome to look at that. What else would you want to know about someone?
Likes?
Mm-hmm. Oh, fair enough. Location.
Okay.
Internet safety. Don't go in chat rooms and talk to strangers.
That's true.
I wouldn't recommend it. Okay, now this is something that I say a lot. Oh, I was about to actually say it then. In person, I say it as well.
I'm hungry. What's for dinner?
All around me are familiar faces, worn out places, worn out faces.
All right, stop dragging my life on the internet, Mum. Okay, so this is actually something you've almost definitely heard me say. And if you haven't heard me say this, you're an imposter and you're
lying,
Mum.
IRL.
Mm-hmm.
You say IRL.
Mm-hmm.
I really like.
Nope. Do you want another clue?
Yeah.
I say it IRL.
What I know, you told me that already. I don't understand. You said I say IRL. No. You said I say IRL.
No. This is me using it in context now. I say it IRL.
Oh. In real life?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah.
Okay. So I nearly said, I say it IRL. I nearly said it. I was like, oh, I can't say that. Yeah. Okay. Now we're going to move on to like more specific, like social media.
Yeah.
Whereby. And we're going to start off with Twitter, because I feel like you actually follow me on Twitter. So these are things you've probably heard, seen me like write before. First one is glazed donut.
What, is that not something you buy from Krispy Kreme?
No. Not this sort of glazed donut.
So it means something else?
Yeah. So like today I am a glazed donut.
Oh, you've got loads of makeup on. Or
I'm glazed.
Why am I glazed?
Oh, highlight?
Yeah, if your highlight's popping, you're a glazed
donut. Oh, okay.
There you go.
You're always
a glazed donut.
Thanks, Mum.
You're welcome.
Okay, next one. Subtweet.
Okay. What is that? Are you asking me what that is?
Yes. What the game we're playing?
When you tweet under someone else's tweet? Like, it's so it's with reference to someone else's tweet?
It's also the same as an indirect. I mean the same thing.
Is it when you've hashtagged something?
No. Think about the word indirect, because they mean the same thing. If I subtweet someone or I indirect them.
Oh, it's a tweet about someone, but not to them?
Yeah. So like, for instance, if I tweet about, let's make a fictional character, Amber, and I don't like Amber, and I'm like, oh, isn't it so annoying when people follow you around all the time? And Amber does that, but I haven't like said at Amber. It's like, it's about her, and it's probably quite clear to her that it's about her.
Well, only if she follows you, otherwise she might not see it.
Kind of looking a little bit far, like too into the details.
Okay.
Okay, so for instance, I know that you sometimes look at my Twitter.
Yeah.
If I was like, oh my god,
mom's so
no,
annoying.
Not my mum. Oh, that's okay. Directly talking about them. If I say
mums,
no, not even like oh
stomach.
Yeah. But normally it's about a specific person. So like, say I was doing about my sister on Jump. If I was like, oh my god, isn't it so annoying when people steal your clothes all the time? That would be an indirect about Jump.
Okay. Yes. You haven't mentioned on.
I haven't mentioned her.
She knows like, about.
Yeah.
Her. Oh yeah, I know that you've had some of those.
I don't do that.
No, I know you've had some of those.
Oh yeah, I've had people do that to me quite a lot.
It happens.
Yeah. Fair amount. You know, reading a tweet and you're like, ooh, damn. Okay, this one. Beating my face.
Sorry?
Or beating someone's face. Like, you've let me beat your face before. I beat my face today. I've got full beat on right now.
Foundation?
Mm-mm.
Close. Lashes?
Mm-mm.
Cream?
It's just makeup.
Oh, okay.
Like if you have full beat, yeah. It means you've got a full face of makeup.
Oh, okay.
So if you beat someone's face, it means you put makeup on them.
Oh, okay.
But you wouldn't say I beat her face if you just put on a bit of chapstick and mascara. You'd only say it if you like did the whole thing.
Oh, okay.
Or shebang.
Oomph.
Oomph. Good to know you can read.
Well, I know what OMFG is.
Yeah, okay, that's great. That's another question.
It is out of?
Yeah.
Out? Off?
No.
Over?
Okay, no, let me put it in context. Remember it's Twitter.
Yeah.
So if I said, oh, I really want to do this with OONF.
One of my friends!
No.
Oh.
It's Twitter.
One of my followers.
There you go.
Yay!
That's pretty good. Right, okay, next one. I can't really do it for you because it's an emoji.
Okay.
What does this emoji mean? We're going to put it here. If I put this next to, or like if I quote, do you know what a quote tweet is?
Kind of.
You know, like on Twitter, when rather than replying, I have the tweet. So that's a quote tweet. So if I quote tweet something with that emoji, the skulls.
Okay.
What does that mean? If I like put that underneath something, I reply.
That tweet is dead.
Okay. I mean, it can mean that.
Okay, but it doesn't mean that.
No. Quite the contrary.
Oh, that tweet is amazing.
No. Think about it. Think about what
that tweet's funny.
Why? Why is it?
It's funny because it's really flat deadpan humour.
No. It's in other words like, oh my god, I'm literally dying.
Oh!
Like, I'm dead. It's so funny. Oh my god. Like, that's sort of like humour.
Goat. That is a little animal.
No.
No.
Well, yes. Also no.
Gone.
No.
Get? Give?
Think about, okay, so if I said, Like, Beyonce is the GOAT.
Goals?
No, but also true.
Beyonce is GOAT.
Is the GOAT.
The GOAT.
Or like, Say My Name is the GOAT of the GOAT.
Greatest of all time!
Yes!
Sorry.
Let's keep the like decibel low.
Okay.
Fandom.
I thought that was just a word as it is. It's like fans. I don't know.
What is a fandom?
Oh, isn't that to do with that, those two? No.
Oh.
You're... It's not those two.
Wait, hold on. You're thinking of...
Oh, yeah, I'm thinking of fandom.
You're thinking of fandom.
That's what I'm thinking of.
Every single
Phil
fan.
And Dan, yeah.
Phil and Dan. Oh,
is it not?
It's Dan and Phil. Dan. Every single merch member of their fandom, which is called... There you go, that should help you.
Yeah.
That's a play on word of that. Because fan is P-H-A-N, okay. Phil, Dan.
Yeah, yeah.
So it is a play on word of fandom. So what is a fandom then?
Someone who's a fan.
Not someone. I'm like, they're a member of the fandom.
Oh, okay, so fandom is like a club.
Sure, we'll use the word club, obviously.
Like a group of people.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Like all idolize, dom is like kingdom. Kingdom and fan put together, so it's like a group of people who all idolize the same person. Like Swifties.
Who is that person?
Okay. Taylor Swift's fandom.
Oh, right, okay. So they're basically fans.
Yeah, but it's specifically the group of people, like not just any fan.
On the road?
Not an R.
Context?
So, okay, my OTP in Harry Potter is Hermione and Harry. I don't think you'll get what it stands for, but you might get what it means, if that makes sense. Because it is kind of a weird...
One time...
No, but nearly. You've got one word right.
One?
Mm-hmm. I don't think you'll get what they stand for, but let's see if you can get what it means. So if they're my OTP, from Harry Potter.
The two of the most important people in it?
No.
OTP. Something pinnacle?
No. Stop trying to guess the letters, just try to guess the meaning.
Talking point.
What did I just say? Like a lot of people's OTP is Dan and Phil. Notice in each situation how many people I've
There's always two.
Right.
Time pair. One
no,
time
you've pair. Got pair.
Okay. True.
There you go, one my one true pair. Pairing.
Oh.
So it's people that you really want, like, or you love together, or you really want to get together.
Okay.
I think you might know this one.
Yeah.
Not many people will comment on this.
Friends?
No.
Is there anything rude in there? Because it's an F.
No.
Okay. Fudge?
No.
Fragrance? What do you- Phalange?
Let's think about things people would comment. Okay, what do you do on Instagram to people?
You like their pictures? You fan them?
Instead of fanning them, what's it actually called?
Follow.
There we go.
Oh, follow the follow!
Yay!
There we go!
Okay, next one.
FOMO.
Something I don't have.
Is there anything to do with tidying up?
Okay, this isn't a place to drag me, Mum. I don't know, I don't really get this because I just don't really care. Think about what's quite different about me to most teenagers, what I don't really like doing.
You don't like going out?
Yeah.
Fun?
What do I not like doing? Fun. The first one is fear, I'll give you that.
Fear of... So teenagers currently have this?
Not, I mean, it's not like a disease, it's not like an epidemic that we're having. But a lot of people would tweet this because it's like, oh, like... I might not go to a party, then afterwards I wouldn't be like, oh, I should have gone, like, I really...
Fear of missing out!
There you go. I don't really have fear of missing out.
No, you don't.
I just don't care.
I just don't care.
Yeah. So that was it from me and mi madre. She actually did...
Really bad.
Pretty horrendously. But that actually just says a lot about you as a character not needing to use social media. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you
enjoyed this channel, my channel.
No!
This
no!
Thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like what you see, click on that subscribe button down below. Become a member of this family we've got going on. It'd be lovely to have you.
Yeah. Very close. Not quite though. So I'm going to redo it.
Yeah.
Okay. If you guys did enjoy this video, then you can hit that subscribe button down below. Become a member of this little family thing we have going on. It'd be so lovely if you join. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up as well to let me know you enjoyed it. And also, if you want to keep up with me outside of YouTube, then you can follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter. All spelled like this. Same way it's spelled here. It's just Tali and Mommy's. I post videos twice a week, Mondays and Thursdays, normally. Sometimes I forget.
Sometimes it's late.
Normally it's late. No, but I will be posting my next video on Monday, so I will see you guys then. Bye, guys.